I don't think so.
Hi folks, welcome to Pop Up Fizzle. I'm Jeff.
And I'm Heidi.
And we're here to react to a teaser trailer for a new Robin Hood movie. Did we need another new Robin Hood movie, Heidi?
I really don't think so. I think there have been at least 400 Robin Hood movies in every way, shape, or form.
We've learned a long time ago that everything he does it for us.
Yes, yes.
I think that's all we needed to know.
But the men also wear tights.
Yes.
Yes. And strangely, sometimes he's a fox.
Yes.
Okay.
Also, his accent seems to come and go.
Yeah, kind of drifts. Mm-hmm.
And if you go all the way back to Sean Connery playing him, then sometimes his hairline goes and comes and goes. Anyway, so we're going to take a look at this trailer for a new Robin Hood movie. This is a movie coming out this year. It stars Taron Egerton, Jamie Foxx, Jamie Dornan, lots of Jamies.
Jamie D, Jamie F. That's right on the back.
That's right. Just like at school, you go by the last name initial. So, All right. So we're going to take a look at this and we're going to tell you what we think. And then you can get into the comments below and let us know what you think. We don't really care what you think, but you don't really care what we think either. So it's just kind of this thing that we assume, like we'll do our thing and you'll do your thing. And then we'll say, and I'll probably read. I read their comments.
I read every comment.
I'm just ready for somebody to want to rumble.
I'm actually really pleased that nobody rumbles.
Yeah, and everybody's been really nice. Yeah. Which is, you know, a little disappointing. Sometimes a fight's called for.
I don't like the fight.
You don't like the
fighting? I don't like the fighting.
Well, I figured that if somebody really gets angry, I'll just pretend I'm one of the Collider people. Like, I'll sign it. I'll write something really scathing, and then I'll sign it like John Rocha. And just see how that goes. No, we wouldn't do that. Okay, so we're going to watch the Robin Hood trailer, and then we'll tell you what other silly thoughts we have about it, and then you can do your thing on your time. All right, here we go. Robin Hood.
You're not curious? Who's on the other hood?
Trailer for the trailer.
Yes.
It's been whispered. He's got our commoners looking up, seeing hope.
If I may, I propose a bounty. 1,000 a week until he's caught or killed.
I've never seen anything like you. You stared dead in the face. That's why I chose you.
You're not curious? He's under the hood.
He's obviously well trained. You clatter him, he's a smash and grabber, nothing more. Who do you think the thief is?
He's all of us.
You're an admirer.
He has his qualities. He's not you.
Are you sure?
Now, you have to be a warrior. You wanted to steal? Now's your time.
Was that supposed to happen?
Yeah, of course.
November 21st. We didn't know exactly when this was going to be coming out.
So. Ben Mendelsohn back to playing middle management baddie.
Okay. I recognize him. Sorry.
Rogue One. And, okay. And we just saw him in something else recently. Ready Player One.
Okay. Oh yeah. Okay.
He's always middle management bad guy.
Yeah. It's, you know, if you're good at something, that's what you do. So that's fine. All right. So. I want to go first.
Yeah.
Okay. So I actually think looks like the stunts and effects look pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
They do look pretty good. So
like kudos. Pretty or good?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Anyway, I was watching this very carefully. I'm just trying to figure out the setting of it. It feels like it's almost like post-apocalyptic sort of future sort of ish.
Really?
It sort of felt like that to me. I don't know. Mm-hmm. I could be wrong. But, like, I was just trying to look for trimmings and trappings, and it looked like, you know, there was something that could have been, like, a subway station, something, you know, an actual glass bottle that could have been, you know, from, like, a, you know, beer bottle or something. I don't know. It felt like it was more modern.
I got sort of a East Texas small town kind of vibe from it.
Mm-hmm. one thing you guys will learn about me in viewings of different trailers and reviews of certain movies, I love post-apocalyptic stuff. That's actually like one of my favorite things, or like end of the world sort of things.
Every day she's waiting for the apocalypse to come.
You know, I'll probably be one of the ones who trips over my shoes and bleeds to death, so that's fine. But those are like my favorite kind of stories, so I was had an open mind going into this, you know, other than not necessarily needing another Robin Hood movie, but just like watching it, trying to figure out when and where this is actually taking place. So I feel like it could be like a retelling in a modern sort of post-apocalyptic way. I could be
maybe
wrong.
Maybe like the legend of Robin Hood survived into some sort of future.
Tomorrow. Yeah, something like that. So it looks interesting enough in that facet for me, but I don't know. Like, I feel like we need
that
to see.
Would make it more interesting to me.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like if it set in the time period, which to me I was feeling like it was, like just the original sort of medieval sort of Robin Hood thing, that I'm a little less interested because we've seen it.
Yeah, I wouldn't be interested at all. So
and the you know, the markings on Jamie Foxx's face suggest to me that it's more historical than futuristic, because that was something that happened in that time period. That was a Muslim sort of tradition in that era. So, and not that there was a Robin Hood, but you know what I mean. Like,
right.
Historically.
The historical sort of.
Fairly accurate, yeah. So, and I, you know, I like the people involved in this. I like Taron Egerton. I usually like Jamie Foxx, except when he's playing Electro. Sorry, Jamie.
Sorry.
Jamie Dornan I've liked in some things. We haven't seen those silly Fifty Shades things, but I liked him in The Fall, I believe is what that series is called, with Scully.
Okay.
Gillian Anderson. And, so I've liked him. He's a good actor when he's on point and focused on the material and all that. I'm sure that everybody's just like, give me the paycheck for 50 Shades and who cares. But he is good when he wants to be. So, I mean, the cast
looks
good. I don't know, like you, if I need another Robin Hood movie. I don't know if you're going to give me a Robin Hood movie, if setting it in the same time period, in the same stuff, you're not doing anything new with it. Now, the one thing that did seem sort of new is that he seems to be on the inside of the more evil association, and then is also spending time as Robin Hood. So there's a little bit of Green Arrow happening there.
So, and then as far as stunts and effects, what do you think?
A lot of jumping and twisting and shooting.
Blowing stuff up. That's cool.
Blowing stuff up. Yeah, that's
cool.
Yeah, we love our explosions.
Yeah, we do. If they're doing, like, okay, so this is the teaser trailer. So if we see another one, we'll probably try to snag it and take a look at it. If they're going to be giving us something different, I would be a lot more interested than if they're just setting it, like, in the sort of medieval times and trying to make it more exciting. Let's, you know, so give us that, please. But I'd be more interested and more curious about it. And if a second trailer can get me a little more hyped, I might actually want to go see it. So there we go.
If he had like a little, sidekick, like Speedy or not, it's on. Anyway, that's our thoughts on the Robin Hood teaser trailer. What are your thoughts? Let us know in the comments below. I promise we actually will read them.
Yeah.
I won't reply to you as anybody other than myself. And we'll discuss that with you as much as you'd like. And then come back here to see the videos that we have coming up later in the week. We got a lot of stuff that's just dropped. We've got a lot of stuff that's coming. If you want to do that, be sure and subscribe to our channel. And if you're already subscribed, click that bell icon so you can be notified. Now, if you like this video, what do they need to do?
Hit that thumbs up.
That's right. You know what to do. So smash that thumbs up button and then come back and see what we're up to next.
All right.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.